fingers on it. On off. Yep, works fine. The carving looks a bit, well, it's alright, isn't it? $14.99 free post. Well, I could put them little hooks in a different place. Cable length. A little bit short, isn't it? Well, BSA, that's a Norton one. You see? Like I said, I'll move the MOOCs, should I do it now? Should I go to the train station and see how the trains are running? Not go off a silly radio, I was getting stuff wrong.
Here we are at McLaughlin Station, and we're looking for a train to Preston. And on Liverpool, it's a 3-0 to the Philharmonic Hall. And a bit of first for a family to the last city benefit. And then Geoff Baker, here in Liverpool in 1968. Philharmonic Hall is a big fan. And it has to be a drive in this way to an airport. He goes to the last to get his own friend. He's a big fan. He's actually organizes a Buddy Holly week as well to celebrate him up with a Buddy Holly's birthday. That's a Buddy Holly week. And in fact, in 1928, following a wild card, that's when Steve Moon died because he was at the Buddy Holly party. One train, 16 tablets, and that was it, but not the only. And Paul McCartney and one of the Beatles went to the Buddy Holly concert, leaving waited outside to see where he was. And it was in Bizarre. Well, here we are again. I'm going to be here. These are the fans working, not as many as last year. The security man has just come round the corner to assess the situation. He's gone this way last year, which is a slightly later than that. I was talking to Adrian, he said, oh, he's been in Liverpool a few days, he was at the school yesterday, and Adrian snapped a few pictures. I've been doing a few things in Liverpool all week and just been playing. This is how we play the American system, so let me just